Skiffin, everyone.
The man of the house killed a turkey for Thanksgiving.
That was just awful, Chris.
Terrible.
He is not ready for flashbacks.
No, he is not.
Well, the fat man's never going to get back in time. And with him gone, that makes you the man of the house.
I sentence you to death! Hi, Grandma. I got some down there hair now. Wanna see?
Sometimes I pluck them because I deserve pain.
Cut! No! Stop!
We Irish? We have a deep sadness.
Oh, come on, get up! They need you down there!
Sure. I'm sorry, I was just coming down the stairs at the same time. Dad, it looks like some girl sent you a picture of her privates.
Aw, crap. Lois, I don't have the phone. Stop sending pictures.
I already sent four more.
Wait a minute. That's both her hands. Who the hell is taking the pictures? I'll end up being one of those bus drivers that parents don't completely trust.
You have a beautiful child, Mrs. Roberts.
You're dreaming.
Dreaming?
Yay, no consequences! So lifelike!
First stop, Washington, D.C. The year is 1803.
Ah, the future.
All right, where to next?
I want to kill more scientists! If I'm such a moron, then how did I get on a fancy boat? See you later, douchebags! Sex doll? I wish. Heather hasn't even let me get to second base.
Wait, hang on. What's second base? Is that touching one of the cabbages?
Yeah.
Hey, can you check my back for kick me signs?
Oh, yeah, you got a couple. This one says you're a dirty kick.
That doesn't say kick, but thanks. I'll keep that one for my lawsuit. Before I touch anything, is this a nut-free counter?
I don't know. My dad's might have been on there this morning. Yeah. You know where the most interesting stuff is, Dad? The human hat. Dee-da-dee-da-dee-da-do-do. Dee-da-dee-da-do. Dee-da-dee-da-do-do-do-do. Dee-da-dee-da-do.
His brain ain't right, but it's fun.
Peter, you should see this. Your dishwasher cartoon has really outraged the online community.
What? Gosh, it's not like the internet to go crazy about something small and stupid. You sound angry. Did one of your friends get engaged?
You have no idea how offensive you are to women, do you?
What? I love women. I bet I can name more porn stars than you. I know all of them, though. There are people who just started an hour ago, and I know them.
Dad, how long until we can go back home?
I don't know. How long do women hold grudges? Not very long, I'm guessing. Well, if I gotta donate, he's gotta donate, too. You, get in here! Ha ha, sucker! Son of a bitch! God, your hair is delicious.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who killed your bodyguard.
I've brought some samples, if you'd like to try one.
She said one. Take one. Just roll up those sleeves and address the task at hand, whatever it may be. Not shying away from the dirty work, but just rolling up our sleeves and having at it. Success is not given, it is taken. It's time to get in the game and get dirty.
All right, I'm going to lunch.
Oh, I better just stick with the sample. I'm so bad. But at least I know I'm bad, so that makes me a little less bad. Or worse.
That was the right thing to do, Peter. Peter, what are you doing? What was that?
Oh, back at the store, I tucked my boner into the waistband of my pants, and now it's sitting weird. No, I don't want to make that trade. I thought I wanted to make that...